Shabbat Shalom. This week's Torah portion is called Parshas Vayikra. Vayikra is not only the name of this week's portion, it's the name of the entire book, the central book, number 3 out of 5 of the books of the Torah. And what does it mean? And he called. And because it's the central book of the Torah, there's a central foundation message for each of us. Heavens are calling us. Heaven is calling out to each and every Jew and demanding from a person, elevate yourself. Take yourself to a higher level. Go from strength to strength. Don't let the obstacles hold you back. Fulfill your mission. Fulfill your potential in the world. But who is the Torah speaking to? It's speaking both to that elevated person, the person that has everything going for them. He's accomplished so much. And the Torah is saying to them, you know what? It's not enough. There are more challenges for you to accomplish. There's more mountains for you to climb. Do more. Take your strength and go for it. And what about the other person? The person that everything is going wrong for them. The person that life every day is filled with obstacles, with heart-wrenching difficulties. The Torah is saying, calling out to them, demanding from them, don't give up. The powers within you. You have the ability to break through, to overcome those things that are holding you back from fulfilling your potential. And this message is so crucial in the time before Pesach. Pesach is not just about an event that happened 3,000 years ago. The Jewish people were taken out of Egypt. God took us out of Egypt. It's now, each of us now, God is taking each of us out of our limitations, out of our slavery. Chayiv Adam Leros is Adam Ke'ilu Hu Yitzam. So a person has to see himself as though he himself today is going out of Egypt. By remembering that God is calling to us, he's giving that encouragement, each person will discover that inner strength within them and break through and reach the next level. Shabbat Shalom.